So for these, I want to make sure I'm using the correct function. So this says g of 10. So g is that function right there. So it's going to be 3, negative 3 times 10. I'm going to make that legible. Plus 1, which is going to be negative 29.